already, but he's the one that I've got survival puddings on, so definitely gonna help with the blood points. Somebody put an extra coin on, so I thought that, oh, Gen Rush, thought that they might be trying to get all the chests done. Sure, I got three of them in the dress right then. Yep. Waffle Man is not very good. You gonna use your decisive strike on me straight up? Okay, I'm opening closet. Decisive? No? No decisive. It's because I got remember me. Person's on that gen over there. Yep. Thank you. Person's gone for the save. Keep working up every. Tunnel the obsession. May as well. And everybody's in the dream state. Wow. Wow. Oh, quick swipe was not the way to go then. What? Dude. You guys going through that chest over there again. Working up. Guess who's getting tunneled? Well, and I missed that hit. Disconnect. Get rid of this hook because the one around the pig tree is alright. I'll eagerly await my hate mail from that guy. Sure, this is the one I hooked already too. What just happened? How come I can't grab anyone? So broken. You're going on the hook. I'm just going to destroy all these pallets and you're still going to get put on the hook. Like, it's making my job easier. Got 4 stacks of remember me, just in case they do get the exit gates. But is that an extra 20 seconds on the exit gates? What loop are we going to do, Fang? Do that. Oh, we're not even going to do the haystack one, we're just going to drop that. And you guys can't be high rank survivors at all. Lost her. She's still going this way. There she is. Hang on. Down on that hook right there. I've never actually got to use Blood Warden either. Survivors, hey? That Fang would have gone straight back to that gen that's over there in the corn. I see you, Nia, like. Herself out of the dream state just as I hit her, I'm assuming. She's dead anyway. Yeah, so they healed up. Come view, Fang. He just runs straight at me. If you were smart, you would have gone and got your friend up then, because she would have been out of the dream state. Cocky and kick that Jenny, even though she could just give up. I see you. Thank you for crawling closer to that hook for me. Freddy for the win. And they say Freddy's bad. Freddy isn't bad, it's just the people that use him don't use him properly. If I got Remember Me, I'm tunneling that obsession. I want my stacks. I got my stacks. GG, surely that's a double pip for sure. GG, Mr. Freddy Krueger. Wow, how did a whole heap of rank 10, 16, 15, and 15 get matched up with me at rank 5? I knew they weren't high ranks. They couldn't have been with how they played. But come on, that was pretty dodge. Like, considering I don't even have the best perk loadout, wasn't my Freddy either because I prestiged him. Thanatophobia, Stubby Butcher, Bloodworn, and Remember Me. That only reduces the stream transition by 1.5 seconds. And the power range is the one that I like to use a lot. Because you can get them into the dream state from a distance. Righto. Did what I needed to. GG. McMillan Estate. Come on, Mr. Freddy Krueger. Let's grind those blood points, buddy. Eat all the pudding off all the survivors. You better run. Here goes your medkit, bitch. Well, you're the obsession too, which definitely helps straight away finding you early. Decisive strike. Did you miss it? Or did you let it run out? I think you let it run out. What are you doing just standing there? Another one's tried to get herself off the hook. This could be a quick Freddy game. Still got that person in the dream state running around over here too, like a crazy person. Oh, I just saw you, Dwighters. There you are. You going for that save, buddy? That person just killed themselves if that's what you're doing. Oh, I missed you somehow then. Drop your medkit, bitch. Can't have it be over too early. Some gems. See you running over there. He's just gonna let that other one die on the hook. Wow. Is cleansing a totem for some reason. Wow. Oh, now she's just realised she needs to do a gem. So she'll blow a skill check over in that corner. Still on that gem. Thank you for dropping that. I needed that extra 100 points. You know what? I'm just gonna kick this as well. You guys! Where'd you go? You're over here. There you are. Bitch, bitch. Oh, this one's over already. GG. What a waste of a survivor pudding. Go on, unhook yourself. Yep, you can try at least. Good. Yeah, you unhooked yourself. More running. Can you go to the basement and unhook him? Yeah, let's get them points. Let's do it. Yay! Oh, I missed. If you get her off straight away, do what? Really, do what? Like, the points are good. I like the points, but. Yep. You four survivors were really horrendous. Oh my goodness. There is no way these are above rank 12. Sixty Freddy's. Ruthless killer. That's just horrible. 58,000 points with a pudding on. That's how lame that game was just then. Yeah, 15s and 14s. Why is the ranking system so bad at the moment? That guy got 149 points. Was that the, that must have, that was the AFK guy, I think. Wow. Wow, wow. At least the escape cake chick got the most points, I guess. Oh, they were just horrible.